My name is Lexi Beggan. I'm 16. I like running, especially coming downhill. It kind of makes me feel like I'm flying. My identity definitely was as a runner, until the pain started. In the races, I'd make it a mile or two before the pain would start with this tingling in my arms. It was a severe burning pain in my stomach. By the time I had to drop out, I was usually in tears. The doctors couldn't tell me what was going on. They had a few suggestions. We did a lot of testing. They had no idea, or the test results came back negative. There was one doctor who pretty much told me it was all in my head. You kind of start to believe it. It was a tough time. It's kind of hard to look back on considering I was like really depressed and I didn't really want to keep on living, so. Yeah. My coach saw an article in the Daily Camera and he sent us an email saying, do you think it could be this VCD thing?
During VCD or vocal cord dysfunction attacks, the vocal cords partially or totally close, causing terrifying shortness of breath. So when we brought Lexi in, we were trying to recreate what was happening in real life. When Lexi's throat was closing, it was tremendously difficult to breathe. And then downstream of that, as she started to breathe faster and faster, some of those other symptoms were popping up, like the chest pain.
It gets to the end and she is spent. And he looked ecstatic. And he said, I think we're gonna be able to help your daughter. I'm confident. We walked out and she just turns and she's bawling. She's like, Mom, I might have an answer. They might have the answer. And it was like somebody gave me my kid back, you know? She raced the open race and she raced, I think it was 330 girls, and she took fifth. She hadn't even been able to finish a race. And now she took fifth. For our family, you have changed our lives, and you have given my daughter hope, and her smile has returned. And from the bottom of our heart, we sincerely thank you.
My hope kind of soared. Maybe I could have that dream that I've always hoped for. National Jewish Health has got me back on track. I can't wait for the next season.